I remember one day I was in the movies. Movies has one fascination because I see the whole world as movies. I was in the booth and I saw the operator was reading a novel. And I saw this automatic machine was going on and the beam was causing on the screen a terrible horror picture. And I said, Lord, how is it? I have the whole show of the universe in front of me. You are this operator who is thinking of new plays, and your nature is throwing this beam in the sky. And I see the hero and the villain are nothing but pictures. Nobody is killed. Many were being killed and shot in this picture, but I saw from the booth, it was the light that had created the villain, and the light had created the hero. And a voice said, remember, the villain is created so that you don't become the villain, but that you love the hero. If you become the villain, your throat has to be cut. And now you see that there is no villain, no hero. They are both pictures of my being. After getting away from the villain and evil, or tasting poison honey, taste the honey of goodness and then come into the beam, and you will realize that all this world which you see of terrible wars and troubles is nothing but a picture show, cosmic motion picture show in the sky. You will be surprised. You never analyze that as soon as you sleep and dream, you can create a world like this. With people suffering from cancer and disease and wars and some smiling babies born, old men dying, then when you wake up, you see that all those things were made of your dream consciousness. So remember, this is the same, nothing different. And until you find that out, this world is a terrible show. I said to God, as He was talking to me, but Lord, look at the audience. They are howling and screeching downstairs at this horror show. I see that it's nothing but pictures and light, because I see the invisible beam. There are no murders in the beam, no heroes, not villains in the beam. But Lord, what about the audience? They don't know it. Then the voice said, tell them all to look in my beam within, and they will realize that this show was given to entertain them, not to get mixed up with it. That's why, remember, every night He makes you a god. Every night He withdraws you from this movie, cosmic movies, and makes you realize you are the Son of God. You are made in His image. You cannot be violated or hurt by stones, nor bombs, nor machine guns, nor atomic bombs. Remember, the best shelter is in the silence of your soul. And if you can develop that silence, nothing in the world can touch you. And you can say, jang labdha cha parang labham manate nadikam tatam.